have your attention, please? May I have your attention, please? Will the real Epicine please stand up? I repeat, will the real Epicine please stand up? We're in the wrong playfield here.
Y'all act like you never seen a pink mohawk before. Jaws all on the floor, like Tarryk when Feldrin burst in the door. And started whooping his ass worse than before. First was enforced, giving up his leadership.
Say, Uncle.
It's a return of the, wait, no way, you're kidding. He didn't just get his ass whooped by Feldrin again, did he? And Extrophic said, nothing, you idiot. Sex doesn't DJ. He codes the GSP web. The IP facts women love Epicine. Chicka chicka fat Kirby. I'm sick of him. Look at him. Walking around grabbing his you know what. Flapping a you know who. But there's nothing there to hold on to. Yeah, I probably got nothing down there but a package of cabbage. But no worse than the fruity invasion in West Athens. Sometimes I wanna get on Gridstream and let loose. But can't. But it's cool for Tarryk to DJ at level 2. T-A-R-R-Y-K. T-A-R-R-Y-K. I drank 10 cups of Leapers and I can still DJ. And that's the message that we deliver every day. And expect our K to know what the hell you're trying to say. Of course I lost my gourd and killed my entire org. I was bored that day. They got the reclaim booth, don't they? We ain't nothing but troxes. Well, some of us are for faxes who seem to look that much better in spandex. But if we can call our crotch ahead of cabbage, then there's no reason not to say that you got nothing else but a baby carrot. But if you feel an appeal, then go play something scary like Dark Age World of Fantasy Fairies. Cause I'm the Pimp Gimp, yes, I'm the real Strisky. All you other Epicines are just out to get me. So won't the real Pimp Gimp please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm the Pimp Gimp, yes, I'm the real Strisky. All you other Epicines are just out to get me. So won't the real Pimp Gimp please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Nexius don't got a rhyme on the air to get listeners.
Yeah,
well, I do. So shooey, fooey, gooey on you too. You think I care if you understand me? If I was an NPC, half you noobs out there would just want to camp me. But Curb, what if you were a pocket boss? Wouldn't it be weird? Why, so you could spawn me and get a dose of the fear. You could gang up on me and smack me down right here. And realize that all I drop is this mohawk and two beers. So I'll be a mission boss and kill your teammates first. And do to you what you wanted to do to me, only worse. Little bitch, put me on blast like you're all sweet. Yeah, he's cute, but I think he's only level 2, maybe 3. I should break out the storm and fist of Epicine and make the whole world of Ruby Kaleg out for my speed.
Damn it.
I'm sick of you little noob and froob teams. All you do is annoy me. You think you have been sent here to destroy me? There's a dozen of us just like me who spite like me, but only one who fights like me. Some just like me, others try to act like me. They just might be the next Epicine, but not likely. I'm the Pimp Gimp, yes, I'm the real Strisky. All you other Epicines are just out to get me. So won't the real Pimp Gimp please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm the Pimp Gimp, yes, I'm the real Strisky. All you other Epicines are just out to get me. So won't the real Pimp Gimp please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm the Pimp Gimp, yes, I'm the real Strisky. All you other Epicines are just out to get me. So won't the real Pimp Gimp please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. I know Grid Pen's hard to listen to, so I'm only giving you things you bitch about with your friends inside the rumble room. The only difference is I got the buffs to say it in front of y'all, and I don't gotta be false or grief about it at all. I just get all the loot and split it, but not evenly forget it. You just don't seem to get it. I'm pulling 90% of the loot that's out there. Then you wonder how can noobs be thinking that they know what twinking is. It's funny, cause at the rate I'm going to level 40, I'll be the only one in DOTW enjoying it. Smacking Ruby's asses when I'm ganking all the kills and when I'm killing. But this whole bag of loot just ain't worth stealing. And every single person is an Epicine co-worker. He could be working at Pronto Burger, skimming forums like a lurker, flying around in his Cody circling, screaming, can I have a bump? His NCU's too low, but comp puts all the way up. So will the real Kirby please stand up and go out to the break and smack the Shadowlands up? And be proud to have so much time for knocking hecklers out. So one more time, loud as you can, before they figure it out. I'm the Pimp Gimp, yes, I'm the real Strisky. All you other Epicines are just out to get me. So won't the real Pimp Gimp please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm the Pimp Gimp, yes, I'm the real Strisky. All you other Epicines are just out to get me. So won't the real Pimp Gimp please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm the Pimp Gimp, yes, I'm the real Strisky. All you other Epicines are just out to get me. So won't the real Pimp Gimp please stand up, please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm the Pimp Gimp, yes, I'm the real Strisky. All you other Epicines are just out to get me. So won't the real Pimp Gimp please stand up, please stand up, please stand up. I guess there's a little Epicine in all of us, but I don't know what this song is about either. I'll pay.